हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल गाइस। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू अपलोड गाइस रेडमी मोबाइल सेटिंग एंड टुडे वीडियो टाइटल इज गाइस हाउ टू हाइड बैटरी परसेंटेज इन रेडमी मोबाइल। फ्रेंड्स, यू वांट टू हाइड रेडमी मोबाइल फोन बैटरी परसेंटेज। सो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ टू हाइड बैटरी परसेंटेज वन बाय वन स्टेप बाय स्टेप फ्रेंड्स वी विल टॉक अबाउट। फ्रेंड्स, यू कैन सी बैटरी परसेंटेज। फ्रेंड्स, आई हैव 81% बैटरी इन माई रेडमी मोबाइल एंड फ्रेंड्स आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू शो बैटरी परसेंटेज ऑन स्टेटस बार। सो फ्रेंड्स, ओपन योर रेडमी मोबाइल फोन सेटिंग। After phone setting, friends, scroll it and friends, click here notification setting. After notification setting, friends, scroll it. Status bar setting, friends, click here. After status bar, battery indicator setting, friends, click here. Friends, there are three options. First, hide battery percentage. Second, show battery percentage in status in inside the battery indicator. And friends, we want to show battery percentage outside the indicator. So friends, click here and friends, battery percentage will show outside. And friends, you don't want to show battery percentage, you want to hide battery percentage. So friends, click here and friends, you cannot check how much battery percent you have in your Redmi mobile. Friends, you can see battery percentage will not show on status bar. So friends, you can hide battery percentage in your Redmi mobile. Friends, you want to change notification control center style. Old version fans you want to use, so pull down here and you can use old version. And fans you want to use new version, pull down status bar on the left to view notification, and guess the right side you can use mobile network setting, Wi-Fi setting you can on from here. So fans, you can change the notification control style also. So like the friends, we can hide and we can show battery percentage in Redmi mobile. You want to show outside the battery indicator, inside the battery indicator, and you don't want to show battery percentage, click here, battery percentage will hide. So bye friends, thanks for watching the video guys.